its 8th season, True TV's Impractical Jokers is the hidden camera series hosted by 4 lifelong friends who happen to be comedians.
You just can't keep it together.
And COVID didn't stop these guys. They are keeping the laughs going while social distancing with Impractical Jokers Dinner Party.
Welcome to Dinner Party, boys.
Thank goodness your pool has a heater, buddy.
And we caught up with 2 of the funny men, James Murray, AKA Murr, and Joe Gatto, to teach us how to throw an amazing dinner party of our own, even if it is a virtual one.
We became experts at throwing a great dinner party.
First up, choose your guest list wisely.
You gotta have the right people in the room. There's a certain quota that James and I keep in our company when it comes to our dinner parties. So
we haven't had dinner together in a while. I respect you guys. I dress up for dinner.
No, this looks like the dinner that you get whacked at.
Also, don't worry about the people who aren't at your dinner party. People don't show up or flake on you. Don't waste your headspace about it. Be in the moment.
Moving along with have fun with your music.
A game that we like to do when we have a virtual dinner party all the time is we let people pick the song as you go around. So as you're all talking, whenever it's somebody's turn to go and pick the music, because it takes the pressure off one person to provide all the music.
But Murr says if you do take on the responsibility of playing music for the party,
have your music playlist planned ahead of time, but have the freedom and confidence to know that you can stray from it when you need to.
Don't be afraid to stray from the playlist.
And finally, since it's virtual, have your food ready.
Don't spend the whole time in the kitchen cooking.
Attention span is limited, especially on the computer, so make the most of your time.
You don't cook just like your father, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that bugs me. It bugs me. I think it should be something you do.
And for get-togethers after COVID, Joe says make sure to have food out for when people arrive.
People shouldn't be waiting for stuff because people arrive in different states of famishness. So have just like a crudité out, or you know, a nice charcuterie board, if you will, or you know, possibly an avocado. And make sure you know what your guests' needs are before making those dishes. I'm vegan and my wife is gluten-free, so we want to make sure that you're not serving meat to a bunch of vegetarians and stuff. So it's good to ask beforehand, for sure.
And at the end of the day, they say having a dinner party is a great way to remind us we aren't alone.
Everybody's going through this craziness together, so I think it's super important to be connected, either in person or virtually.
Hosting a great virtual dinner party with the advice from Impractical Jokers is at the top of the list.